Pizza Pan! Oh, Pizza! I knew you'd come back. I saved your shadow for you. No, oh, I do hope it is that man's fault. Oh, no, you looked exactly the way I thought you would. Or a little taller, perhaps. But then, oh, you can't stick it on with soap, Peter. It needs soap. That's the proper way to do it. Although, come to think of it, I've never thought about it that way before. Sewing shadows, I mean. Of course, I knew it was your shadow the minute I saw it. And I said to myself, I said, I'll put away for him until he comes back. Always sure to come back. And you did, didn't you, Peter? After all, we can't leave a show lying about, and not miss it sooner or later. Don't you agree? What I still don't understand is how Nana got you in the first place. She really is a... Oh, sit down and look at that. She really is a vicious woman. She's a wonderful nurse. And my father says... Yes, you girls stop talking. Oh. Well, my name is Wendy. Oh, Wendy, Maria, Angela, Dunn. Oh. How did Nana get you here, Peter? What were you doing then? Nice. What were all about you? The last one. Oh, I remember. There you men. I'm so glad you came back tonight. And I never see you. Because I have to grow up tomorrow. Tonight's my last night in the nursery. Don't cut. No, I love you. But oh, where are we going? Neverland. Oh, Pizza. You'll be so wonderful. But wait. What would Mother say? Why, Peter. A mother is someone who loves and cares for you and tells you stories. Now wait a minute. See now, you have to care. Well, you mustn't even know about that, because it lasts you too long. Look at it.